Take a drink of water, Sally, and maybe the breeze from supersonic jets whizzing by will be enough to keep you cool this weekend. Bruce Sussman working on his suntan out at the Oregon International Air Show. Things kicked off this afternoon, right, Bruce?
Well, that's right. Gates actually open at 6 o'clock, but let me tell you something. We're here early, and we're not the only ones pulling into the air show, although Hondas aren't rolling in. Instead, it's helicopters like that gray Marine chopper you see down there. That thing just landed a few minutes ago. And talk about turning on the air conditioning. I mean, that does it. It's a beauty out here, too. Look at the blue sky above the airfield here, in Hillsboro. And speaking of that, you know, we can pinpoint the weather right here where we are. And let's do that on our pinpoint weather net. You'll see what's going on right now, temperature-wise. It is gorgeous out here. And basically, we've got beautiful temperatures on our pinpoint weather net where we've got temperatures at right around 80 degrees. So it is absolutely gorgeous. And for kickoff of tonight's show, we're talking about temperatures that are going to be at 78 degrees or thereabouts as these gates open at 6 o'clock. And in a few minutes, we're going to show you around. I'm going to show you up close some of the choppers. And oh, there come a couple of little practice up here. So even though the show's not until about 6:45 tonight is when the show actually starts, we're getting the preview here. This is really cool stuff. I'm live in Hillsboro at the Air Show. Jeff, we'll see in a little bit with a whole lot more fun.
Okay, Bruce, we'll check back with you in a few minutes.